take so much in from BGT, that's Britain's Got Talent, and I think one of the judges are going to do a Golden Buzzer, so let's just see.
Oh my god, Simon.
That was you singing.
Yes.
Honestly?
Yes.
Okay, Amy, you mumped me, didn't you? You came out like a jelly, and we didn't think you were going to be able to talk, let alone sing. And you genuinely filled the room. It was glorious, Amy. It was like watching a caterpillar turn into a butterfly. You just completely entranced us all with your incredible voice. It was fantastic.
Thank you very much.
Lisa?
I think that you brightest of teachers, and like David said, he transformed. It was so beautiful. Well done.
Yes, I can't believe the maturity of your voice and the control and the effortlessness. It's a really tricky song, and you did it proud, and you did yourself proud, and your parents.
We got a vote. David?
It's a yes for me.
It's
a yes
from me. Thank you.
It's a yes from me. Thank you.
You've got 4 yeses.
Okay, I thought they were gonna give her a golden buzzer. But everybody's cheering. Golden buzzer, golden buzzer, golden buzzer, golden buzzer, golden buzzer. Come on, Simon, you can do it. Simon! No! Golden buzzer! Why not a golden buzzer? Why?